The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Nashville, Tennessee, weighing in at 232 pounds, one half of the NXT Tag Team Champions, Eric Young.
What's this?
Well, I think it's about to be a highlight reel.
Oh man, still not officially underway.
Well, official or unofficial.
Oh, shows no mercy. And that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap. Hits him with a headbutt. And the big boot connects. With the title.
And let me tell you, that thing is heavy.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
And once again, we see a return to this specific maneuver. Hey, whatever works.
He might have it. Nicely executed.
This one's over, guys.
He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
I don't believe it.
And that table can shorten careers, Michael.
And here we go with Bass. Oh, he's able to reverse it.
Check him out.
And here we go with Bass. He gets him with a reversal.
There it is, the suplex.
Here's his moment, Michael.
Absolutely punishing.
Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this.
The unfortunate reality is he might not get up,
which wouldn't shock me one bit. Talk about...
Whoa!
Yeah, he sure seems to like that, Michael. Maybe a little too much.
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting them tonight.
And that's the second time he's used that, guys.
And probably not the last.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
This is some great offense by Eric Young.
Flips the script on him there. Pays for that one. Takes him down hard.
You gotta love that kind of aggression.
Here it is.
Guys, when you have as trained an eye as I do, you get to a point...
Look out! And he comes crashing down.
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
Thank you.
The way I see it, this might be a good time for the finisher.
Oh, and he reverses it. Not today. Oh, he's one step ahead on that one. Knocked off his feet.
Now that's a takedown.
And he goes for the pin. And he doesn't stay down for long.
He can withstand a lot more punishment, I can promise you that. Oh boy, he is rolling.
No, reverses it. Oh, that's it. It's over. It's over.
That has got to be it.
Second time?
Sure.
Why not?
He's looking at it. And there it is.
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
He got him there.
Just look at this, Cole. Wow.
It could be over here. The cover, and this one's history. What a win.
Here is your winner, the Monster.